All right, today I baked some chicken in the oven. Really good stuff. Gonna use some marinara and some spaghetti. Ooh, that's hot. Take the spaghetti, pour over the chicken. Then what we do, pour the marinara with the spaghetti. Now we have marinara chicken spaghetti. Put that back in the oven. Let that bake 400 degrees for about 10 more minutes. While that bakes, I'll have time to bring this water to a boil for my stuffing. Cooking with Pat. Oh yeah.